What a finish. Point of the tournament, that was. Just when you thought Martin de la Puente had produced an excellent backhand, watch what the Belgian does in response. This is something really special.
I have absolutely no idea how he got to this. And then to have the skills.
Yeah.